Okay, did you know that you can connect a PS4 controller to your smartphone? Here is how you do it. Turn Bluetooth on your smartphone and then press the PlayStation and share button at the same time, and you will see a blinking light at the back of your controller. And in your phone's Bluetooth settings, you will find it under wireless controller and press it, and from there you can play games on your smartphone using a PS4 controller.